Today we're in South Korea making their national dish, kimchi's.
Start by placing 1 cup of barrel-aged sauerkraut into a bowl. Then add traditional Korean sriracha and fish sauce. Stir vigorously and top with Korean cheese.
I'm Chef Scoobs, and I hope my kitchen tips make you a better cook.